you coping with being rugby union's answer to Justin Bieber?